My name is Lalo Muñoz, board member for USD 501. And I am first and foremost a parent, somebody who has three small kids who go to our schools here in East Topeka. And that's really one of the main reasons why I decided to run for school board and to ultimately be elected was for my kids, first and foremost. I think that when you have a board that decides and makes really important policies, having different perspectives is really important. And when you think about the different types of perspectives that might help to sort of make key decisions, having parents is a really important one. There's nobody who understands more what our kids are going through. There's nobody who can understand better, you know, seeing teachers in and out and the work and the effort that they put in. So I thought that that was an important part that would allow me to bring in a perspective that would help to make great decisions. You know, the other thing is that it's not just about my kids. I mean, we're going to be behind them. We're going to push them hard to make sure that they study and they do what they're supposed to. But I wouldn't be satisfied if my kids did well, but their classmates didn't. And so I think that's the other part of it. It's not just about my own family. It's about those classmates. It's about every one of those students from preschool until they graduate, making sure that every one of those students are doing as well as they can. And so I think that's another reason is that my experience growing up and going to school in East Topeka, I was surrounded by lots of smart people, lots of bright, intelligent young individuals, friends of mine. And not everybody made it through for a lot of different reasons. And I think that in Topeka, if we're gonna be successful, if things are gonna move forward, we can't lose one young person. We need every single person to do as well as they can to fulfill their potential. And there's a lot of potential in all different parts of our city. And if we're gonna be successful, if we're gonna move things in a brighter, in a more successful direction, we need to make sure that every one of our students does as well as they possibly can. And I think that's one place where, not just Topeka, but all places across our country, where we have room to grow. So that's another reason why I ran. And one of the things that I'm going to be focusing on over the course of the next 4 years is making sure that we try and ask ourselves and push ourselves, why isn't that students are succeeding? Especially in this day and age when we have issues around racism and institutional racism and inequity in our schools, why are things the way they are? And what can each one of us do in order to make sure to make progress on those deep, daunting challenges? So I'm hopeful that that with a lot of effort and a lot of work on behalf of not just myself, but my other colleagues on Board of Education, and the other thing is other individuals outside of our school system. So, because I don't think that any one person has all of the answers, and I don't think that only schools can help us solve this issue in terms of our students and being as successful as they can. It's going to take all individuals from different facets of our life, from business and churches, from civic groups, parents, teachers, Board of Education, everybody working together in order to try to make sure that all of us do our part to make sure that students have a bright future, that they're ready to go into the workforce after graduating or to go to technical school or a four-year college. So if we can do that, if we can work together in new and different ways and push ourselves to question why things are the way they are and question how we can move forward, I think we can have a lot of success going forward.